Welcome to DBForge Studio for Oracle tutorial. Learn how to compare data within schema tables, observe data differences, and synchronize changes in target schemas. Click New Data Comparison on the Start page. Select Source and Target Connections. The schemas are mapped automatically. Add the filter. Click Next. Use the Find filter to select required comparison options. Save settings to a command line argument file. The wizard is mapping the tables. Add the tables filter. Check columns mapping. Click compare. Some differences in table data are found. Hide unmodified columns. Show different rows only. Generate the comparison report. The HTML format is selected by default. Here's our comparison report. Return to the application. Show all comparison objects. Synchronize differences. Execute the script and refresh comparison. Skip the options page. Preview the action plan and warnings. Click synchronize. Data synchronization is being completed. All the data is identical. Change comparison properties. On the options page, check identical records. Save the comparison document. Click the file name on the start page to open the comparison document. Run the command line. Compare database schemas using the saved arg file. Identical records are excluded by options. Use the saved document to compare database schemas. Identical records are included by selected options. Perform routine data comparison fast and efficient with the DBForge Studio for Oracle.